takers, here we come.
Who bought this?
I didn't.
What am I supposed to do with this?
Give it to me. Here's my emotional support doll. Not everything is about sex all the time.
Good.
Yeah, you look good.
Okay, good, good.
Good afternoon.
Oh, hello.
Hello, how are you? Due to the COVID pandemic, times are a little bit hard.
I like your accent.
Oh, yes, thank you.
I like your accent. Really, that's great.
I appreciate that.
Are you Australian?
I'm not Australian. No, I'm British. I'm Scottish.
You're Scottish?
I'm Scottish.
You know, I have a golf course there. I have a golf course in Scotland. Did you know that? This may interest you.
Due to the pandemic, we've had to tighten our wallets a little bit.
Hey. I know the feeling.
Hey. What pandemic? I'm just kidding.
Okay.
Isn't she great? Isn't she great?
So listen, I'm Lord Jimmy. This is Lady Yvette. And we'd like to sell our plot of land in Scotland.
Oh, cool. A lord and a lady.
Mm-hmm. Lady.
I'm a lady too. So.
Yeah, me too.
Oh, me too. So. Okay, well, I'm first lady, so.
No. You were first lady. Now you're just you.
Okay, well, I'm oddly getting turned on right now. Oh, you are so attractive, really. I would love to be your first lady.
Yeah, you can be my lady.
Oh, thank you so much. This is really good for me. I hate Trump so much. Really, you are destroying me again.
We'll take it. How much is this? How much do you want?
I can't take anything less than $1 million.
$1 million. There must be a lot of land.
It's an awful lot of land.
Is there a castle on it?
You could build a golf course.
Did they shoot Game of Thrones there by any chance?
They didn't shoot Game of Thrones there, no.
Because you remind me of that guy for the Game of Thrones. The mountain?
The mountain.
And he brought down the stairs.
Yes.
And you're like, no, they're big brothers.
Right. Do you know Sean Connery?
I don't know Sean Connery.
Oh, have you met the Loch Ness Monster?
I have not met the Loch Ness Monster. No, not at all.
Is he real?
I believe he is real, yes.
He's real. He's a real monster.
Really? And you're Scottish too?
No, I'm English.
You're English. Was there really a werewolf in London? Did you happen to see that?
Yeah.
There's an American werewolf in London? Okay.
Have you seen the Spice Girls? Ever met them?
I met a few of them.
What were they like?
We like both of your accents.
There's a very interesting game that we could actually play with them. If you wish to speak in a Scottish accent, my wife will explain how we can make you guys speak in a sort of British Scottish accent. Would you like to try that?
That comes with this?
Yes, we'll do that for free.
We'll do that for free.
Hold on one second. We just need to negotiate. Because no one makes deals the way I make deals, okay? All right. We really need to buy this.
We don't have any money.
Okay, so to teach Americans a typical Scottish accent, there's two ways we can do it. The first one is, if you could repeat after me, Och I the new.
Och I the new.
Perfect.
Great.
Yeah.
So we're Scottish now?
Okay. Scottish now.
So I feel like, do I sound...
Do I sound more Scottish now?
It's remarkable. It's incredible. You sound just like him.
There's another little trick we can do.
Yeah, you can't get this one. In your own accent,
right.
Say...
I don't have an accent.
Say space.
Space.
Ghetto.
Ghetto. Ghetto.
Now put it together.
Space ghetto.
Now you've just said space, Spice Girl.
Oh, Space... Oh! That's great.
Space Ghetto. Space Ghetto.
That's awesome. So I'll give you $1,000 for this.
Okay. We would like to give you away. What would you like to give? What would you like?
I would like $1,000,000.
I would like $1,000,000.
It's property. It's good. We can add it on to the left.
One more moment, please. We don't have any money, so stop.
I have credit. Oh, no. Let me talk to Mike. Michael, how much for the lordship?
It's worthless.
Thanks for watching my latest video. And by executive order, you have to subscribe, because if you don't, I'll deport you.